What's up, guys? Back on your screen. You might have noticed that we changed our name from the Try Guys to ET Everything.
Yeah, so basically, E stands for Isles, which is their last name. T for Taurus, my last name, and we basically do everything. That's why we have that in our channel name. So like, subscribe, comment down.